How long has it been now? About 5 weeks? It was the 4th of April, wasn't it?
Yes.
I got it on video somewhere. Right after I put them in here. This is solid cap brood right here with honey around the top and a little bit of pollen. Check it out. These babies are wide open. In case you could tell, I'm excited.
Get down in here. Let me get down in there so they can see in the bottom. Oh, look at them. They're doing really good.
I hadn't seen the queen yet, but they don't necessarily mean nothing. Thickness of honey on this side. They had it attached to the.
They sure did.
They had it attached to the follower board. Look down inside there. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try to put this back. I don't mind them having one. Well, I need to, if they're putting honey on that end already, I need to put some space on this end.
Put them an empty one that you have on the end.
Well.
Okay.
I'll have to see all of this.
First one or last one?
Hi, beetle. I wish you'd come up here close enough I could get a hold of him. Get him, Mr. Bee, honey. Get him. I wish I hadn't wore this veil now.
Take it off.
A few ants. I'm gonna have to find out about ants on the top board. Sorry. Put a couple more on this side too. Look at the honey right there. Taste it. You want to taste?
I've seen it.
A little piece here. Hold on to it, don't, or you can't change your hands. Thank you. do something better for the truck. Do I have to tell you that I'm tickled to death? You couldn't have given me a two, well, you know what I mean. You couldn't have given me nothing made me no happier than what this did today. What is the date today? Do you know?
The 19th? May 19th?
Yep.
2017?
April 4th, they went in here. May 19th is it? I had to give them more room. I'm glad that I smoked them a little bit in the beginning.
But you didn't need to, huh?
I really don't need to, I don't think.
They're pretty good bees.